Old Alabama Gardener here, and today we're going to be talking about how to grow greens in the house under grow lights. So here we have two trays of 50 soil blocks each, and we're going to try to put two seeds in each of the little cavities of the soil block. Now cover them up, keep them watered, and place them under the grow lights. These are 1 gallon pots, and I'm going to put 3 plants in each pot. Now I'm going to add some triple 13 fertilizer, and I'm also going to add some azomite for the minerals that it has. So here we are, we have harvested the big leaves, and my wife is going to use them in her miso soup. The Japanese way of eating greens is to wilt them in a pot of soup, as you see here.